names are Professor Rich Gesami. I'm director of quality assurance in this institution. I'm also a faculty member of the School of Business, where I teach business courses. Our theme this year for the Cardinal Otunga Memorial Service, public lecture and scholarship fundraiser is positive change, human dignity and ethical justice. Lessons learned from Cardinal Otunga's life. The part event will take place on the 8th of November 2019. Our target this year is 15 million, but if we get more, we will be happy and we will thank God for that support. Our future plans include establishing an endowment fund, which we believe is a sustained fund that will take care of these students. We're also going towards research, which we believe is very important for an academic institutions like Kwea. The money will also go towards capital projects which Kwea has, and really support both the self-sponsored students and the government-sponsored students who are really needy. Any interested institution or individual can support the fund in two ways, in kind or in cash. In kind will take a position of, say, taking these students into institutions. It is a mentorship program or a work program where you take these students into your school, into your institution, give them some work to do as you mentor them, and give them a stipend that can help them while they are in school. And again, could take the form of providing foodstuffs that can help these students, you know, personal effects like soap or flour for them to, or rice, where they can be able to eat when they go back to their hostels. Get a check to Catholic University of Eastern Africa, or use the account number that is showing on the screen right now. May I take this opportunity to thank you for the support you are going to give, and even to take the word to your friends so that they can be able to support this worthy cause. Thank you very much, and may God bless you.